about the Oceanside Harbor today, and the swell is maxing out at this location based on the direction, mostly it looks like. The high tide came up really, really high. You can see it went all the way to the parking lot in some areas here. Okay, we're at Ponto, and it's definitely overhead, maybe 1.5 times overhead. It's pretty walled out. There's some big sections people are dropping in on just to get the drop and maybe a turn. Up the coast at Terramar Point and Warm Waters is actually smaller, flatter. Occasional wave at Terramar, but that's very inconsistent.